Tresor seems to have changed a hell of a lot. Every time I go there, it's completely different.
Tresor is a techno club. It's really breathing techno.
Techno bunker, isn't it?
Tresor is one of best important level of techno history.
Das war ziemlich abenteuerlich.
It was adventure to walk through that rotten old door the first time. Muffled stairs down, and we were standing in the middle of the room, lit only by our flashlights. The room that would later become Tresor. We couldn't believe something like this really existed. The space was just a vault with safety deposit boxes, and to enter this raw ambience was a culture shock for anybody who went. It was the first club where it actually worked, that East and West could party together, the hardest atmosphere with the hardest music.
Gleichzeitig hast du halt die härteste Musik in dem härtesten Ambiente gehabt.
It was the beginning of a youth movement. It wasn't just a single crazy club, not something that was put on the scene as a show for young people. It was punk. For me in the beginning, it was even more intense.
Also ich weiß nicht, für mich noch intensiver.
It's about the whole culture. It's more than music. Music is only the weapon we fight them with. It's about people sharing information and coming together and interacting with each other. That's what it's really about. It's a social thing. It's about love. It's about giving. It's about sharing, and that's what it should always be about.
I give thanks to people like Dimitri. He actually brought Mike and Jeff out in the early 90s, and that's nothing but respect, because he took a chance. You know, why the music was, you know, considered still young.
We thought we were underground, man. I mean, at that time they were doing things in bunkers, abandoned warehouses, and then when we went to the Tresor Club, it was really, the floor was dirty and the air and everything. We was like, this is nuts, you know? I mean, you know, we thought we were the underground hardcore guys, and, you know, when we came here, they went one better, you know?
The music was aggressive, and Jeff Mills was throwing records over his shoulder. That was spectacular.
Spektakulär.
The first thing when I began to play, the people could not dance. They didn't understand most of the rhythm, that was hitting them. That was one thing. Now it's a very, very, very different picture. But at that time, I was totally amazed at some of the dance steps of the people. I couldn't understand what they were listening to.
Most of the people were just standing around him, looked at him like he just came from Mars. It was a revelation.
Es war eine Offenbarung.
The philosophy, this meaning of life, underground resistance, that was totally clear. That was the maxim of Tresor.
Die Maxime des Tresors.
staying low enough to have control of what you do, not being exploited, and, you know, don't forget where you came from.
For us, it's not like about selling records, so to speak. It plays a small part, but for us, it's like the long-term aspect of making music and not only wanting to be making one album for the year and you're like the big name for that year, then next year, someone else. We want to be long-term, and I think that's the whole thing with underground, you know?
TRESOR are the pretty much the best in techno, really. I mean, there's no one that's done it as long as good. When I moved to TRESOR, it was a change in what I was doing from the more Chicago thing to a more bass-driven, sort of, you know, dirty street techno sound. When we actually played live the first time, 98, I was so influenced by the club that I said, I want to do an EP, you know what I mean? I want to do something for the label, because it was just like, I knew it. I mean, I understood it. I went to the club and I was like, okay, now it makes sense. And I just went into the studio for like 2 weeks and just had the whole vibe of the club.
He asked me if I would be into playing some music. For sure I was, totally nervous, and went on the decks and everything went wrong. Everything was definitely not like I wanted it to be. I finished after 1 hour, totally sweaty, but I was happy that it was over. It was fun though.
It started when we played downstairs during the New Faces / Headquarters nights. From there it went step by step. Of course, TRESOR had a special key role because the club made it possible for we newcomers to come and present ourselves.
This is what I like. TRESOR isn't holding onto nostalgia too much just to maintain an image.
I think the connection has not changed since the first contact. It's one of the most consistent and steady labels in Europe.
Everyone from Detroit, when you say Berlin, it's TRESOR, you know. I think they probably think Dimitri owns Berlin.
A lot of the people that were partying in 91 are probably married with children now, and being sensible and holding down 9-to-5 jobs. However, some of us continue.